soon as you close the door,
okay.
You have up.
You're on. This
60
camera.
Seconds.
Yeah. So 60.
And I have how much time?
You got about 60 seconds.
Talk about, but
you don't have to hit it.
Talk about your experience
about?
Here. You can talk about whatever you
We're
want.
We're not going to see it. The fans will see it, but we won't. So you can say whatever you want about us.
But when I open that door, leave. You go in, sit down. So light goes out. You go in, I shut the door.
And then you tell me when to
light
get out?
Light is on, Sage Steele, that camera, 60 seconds.
All right, ready to go. you know you've made it when you get to be on the Dan Patrick Show, but I wanna say, seriously, February of 2007, when I started at ESPN, and I saw Dan in the stairwell, and I got like flustered, nervous. I mean, obviously he's handsome. That wasn't the reason why though. He is DP, like he's who I wanted to be and certainly wanted to be like on TV. So maybe it's a little cheesy and maybe not what you usually talk about in here, but I mean, he really set the bar that none of us are really gonna be able to reach. So very cool being in here, but I knew it. I knew he tried to get me on some ESPN stuff, like I knew it. The question is, What will I hear from my bosses when I go back? Did I handle it well enough? But deep down, I know he misses us, and I know he really wants to be my co-host on the new Morning Sports Center. We're gonna make it happen. We're gonna make it happen. I think he'd be really nervous with me as the main host though now. Help me make it happen. I think I'm done. DP, come back to Sports Center.
The Dan Patrick Show, weekday mornings on Audience.